Hey guys, this is Aaron from Breakdance Decoded, and for today we're going to be talking about your classic and not so classic entries for air chess. We had one comment from one of our subscribers in one of the videos asking for this, so today we're going to deliver. As with most freezers, including the air chair, you will need to know how to pop your legs consistently. Refer to this video. If you don't know how to do the air chairs or you're having problems learning it, refer to this video.